Brooklyn student. But I thought it might be just interesting how it was. So let's start video. So I painted the over this 4 months, I painted more than 30 watercolors, small and large, and all of them, no, it's mostly nudes. So you see, I put them on walls and I photographs and I posted on Facebook. So it was like, no, I was alone in a guest house and I just painted and posted on Facebook and wrote about that. So it became like a series. And they were pretty large. So I want a little bit introduce about Bali. So I went there, I planned to spend there just 1 month. I stayed in small village, Canggu. Many international young people live there. Most of them work remotely as, I don't know, online marketologists, bloggers, yoga teachers. So it's pretty relaxed place. And I stayed in affordable guest house. When I travel there, I took with me watercolors and brushes for a case. I actually didn't plan to use, but when I understood that I stuck there because of quarantine, so it was good to paint. And I stayed in a room, and it was, this is rice field around my guest house. And this is my room. You can see there's a glass wall and table, so I had a lot of daylight. I rented a bike and I found a store with art supplies, pretty tiny, but you can find everything. So I started to paint. And at the beginning I painted a small size, like about 12, 18 inches. But then I wanted to go bigger. So I extended. And this, you can see that I start to paint first on table, then I went to floor, and later I moved bed and make a space. I covered everything with plastic sheets, so it's like became my room became real studio. So you can see that I made a really mess there. And I even organized a small exhibition for my neighbors. And then my flight was canceled again, and I bought like a roll of paper. It was 10 yards and 60 inches wide, and I made like an easel for myself from cardboard boxes. It was terrible, and later it fell apart, but I started from this. Later, manager of hotel gave me a sheet of plywood. And at the beginning, I started to paint nature, banana leaves, and like jungles. So I tried to figure out how to paint on floor or vertical. I took photos of these jungles. But because my topic usually body, female body, I decided to incorporate body and nature. So I took photos of myself, I took photos of my neighbors. So I tried to combine So I painted a few paintings when a female figure within, surrounded by nature. Well, you can see it. And then I decided to move, to paint just body itself. So you can see this is my process. I painted on table, and then when it was wet, I put in water and down. So I painted within one session, like 3-5 hours until sunset. On Bali, sunset starts like, no, happens like 6 p.m. So I needed to work very fast. So I started to paint on floor, and then I put on this plywood, and again on floor. I was very active and spontaneous. So you can see how it was in my room. And I also started to paint with ink. So actually many paintings painted just with ink or little watercolor, because I found that ink very bright and it looked better on large scale. So I also started like play with this. And as I told, I started to put on wall. And it's like bringing some another level of meaning in that situation, because I mostly took photos of myself. Even I didn't try to make them recognizable, but I use it like just a starting point and try just convey some emotions. Also, I did attempt to put it in public space. You saw last